But three burglary suspects were arrested after deputies found them inside an evacuated house near the Fairview Fire. Officials responded Saturday about 1:40 in the afternoon to a neighborhood near Coralie Lane and Diamond Valley Road after they received a number of calls of suspicious people casing the houses in that area. Deputies arrived and they found one person waiting in a vehicle, and soon after they discovered two more inside a home with a broken window. All three were arrested. They've now been booked on charges of burglary and looting in an evacuation area.